What time is it? Who the hell is at the door?
Hello?
What? What's this? Oh, hell. Let me get this inside. A tape. Okay, I can work with that. Let's see what's on the tape. Lighthouse. Maybe I can find her there. Or anyone who can help me find her.
Anyone here?
Hello?
Me. Oh God.
Jamie!
Don't you hear me? Here.
Jamie! Hello? Damn it! This is real? That was real. Fuck. I'll make some calls and then head over as soon as I can.
There it is. Milton.
Ah! Ah, shit!
Is the doing of the devil.
That was just the wind. Good deal.
Hell? Is that blood?
This is a pre-recorded message. Please be advised, significant heavy rainfall expected across the southern states, with severe weather raging through the Midwest, expected to last until Friday. Rainfall rates between 3 to 6 inches per hour will likely lead to considerable flash flooding and mudslides around the riverbanks. Hail is expected late this evening as the scattered thunderstorm and severe wind gusts continue across the region. The Woodrow Dam is expected to be under duress, with county officials refusing to comment on concerns of the dam's integrity. The lower Ozarks are at the heaviest risk of being overflowed by a break in the dam. If you are currently located within 5 miles of the Woodrow Dam, there will be emergency shelter.
House of worship. There has to be somebody there who could tell me what's going on.
Hey! Stay with me, alright? I'm gonna get you down. Just stay with me. I need you to stay awake, okay? Stay awake. Damn it! Who the fuck did this? Fuck.
Again.
Don't fucking move!
It's not safe outside. I'll get in trouble if you
Stay back!
I don't have a choice!
He's dead. There's some fucked up shit going on in this town. I need to find a phone and call for help.
And we're back, folks. So as I was saying, they had planned for Milton to become a tourist hotspot. They even built an affordable housing complex called Clover Hill. It was their attempt to start making that humpty little town into
Clover Hill. If I can get to the main road, then maybe I can find a phone there.
If you ain't got access to the lakes, you ain't convincing anyone to come out to the steps.
Ah!
Oh my god, they killed my brother.
What unit are you in?
I'm in unit 405. You have to hurry. I think I hear someone.
I gotta find a way up. I need to help her.
Stevenson County 911, what's the location of your emergency?
Yes. Whew, you finally picked up. I'm out in a town called Milton, and I need some help.
Sorry, sir. We won't be able to help you tonight.
No! No fucking way! What is it about this fucking town? Shit!
Thank you.
to the Paul Pinkerton Night Show. Apologies for any interruptions. It's hard to keep a good signal going during this storm. And speaking of it, the storm is in full force now, folks. There's serious risk of some mudslides, especially in the back roads. So I'd recommend for y'all to sit tight and wait it out. It's not safe to be out on the road, and I'd steer clear from that field to fall off of Emerald Lake Road. Roads are especially unkempt in that town. From the excessive flooding to the massive power, it's a literal ghost town at this point. And good luck if you run into car troubles. Ain't nobody gonna come get you until this storm clears.
Yes. Thank you. doesn't work.
You're not allowed upstairs!
Ah!